You might want to check your credit card statement. Employees at the racetrack off Alico and Lee Road found a card skimmer on one of their pumps. It was stealing customers' credit and debit card information.
NBC2's Madison Adams explains how you can protect your money.
If you've gotten gas from this racetrack, you might want to check your bank statement.
That is crazy. I actually come here almost every day to get some gas, so that's quite frightening.
A thief put a skimming device at this racetrack near Alico and Lee Roads in Fort Myers. As unsuspecting customers got gas, criminals got their credit card information.
Definitely will end up getting cash and probably be a safe bet for now. Times are crazy nowadays.
Deputies say a man was pumping gas around 5 p.m. on Wednesday when he noticed a small gap between the pump and the keypad. He did the right thing, pulling on the keypad, and a skimmer device came right off. After he reported it to the manager, they called 911.
Well, I hear it's pretty common. Actually, some of the people that I work with, they've been talking about it a lot lately.
To protect your money, the FBI says always inspect the card reader and keypad for anything loose, crooked, or damaged. Use debit and credit cards with chip technology and cover the keypad when you enter your PIN.
I might not ever come back here again, honestly. That's a little scary.
We're working on finding out how long the skimmer was there and how many credit card numbers were stolen. I'm local in Fort Myers, Madison Adams, NBC2.